Madison firefighters were called out to a fire Monday night around 8:30 p.m. at Oakwood Village on Mineral Point Road. Firefighters on scene say a faulty lamp started the fire and the building sprinkler system helped contain it.
That kept this building safe and the residents safe and it controlled the fire. It did what it was supposed to do.
No injuries were reported and the entire building did not have to be evacuated. There's no word on the amount of damage inside.